So this is my object. It's actually not mine, it's Mum's. As you can see, it's a rather decorative container for sugar. Mum was given it in the early 60s by a friend of hers that she worked with in Heathland's Hotel in Bournemouth. And for me, it's always been there. It's something that reminds me of my childhood. We always keep Demerara sugar in it, no other type of sugar. And it always reminds me of Dutch rusks and Demerara sugar for breakfast. And I love it.